Raytheon unveiled its second-generation exoskeleton, or XOS2 robotic suit this week. The suit gives the wearer superhuman strength, and this latest version is lighter, faster, and stronger than its predecessor. It also uses 50% less power.
You're incredibly strong, and the interesting thing is it doesn't feel any different if you put 150 pounds on the back or if it's unloaded.
There are two main targets for the suit, both in the military. One is a combat variant, which will be from the waist down and could support a backpack to lighten the load that soldiers have to carry. The other is for logistics operations. Because the suit does the lifting for its operator, it can help reduce strain and exertion, lessen injuries, and speed up operations, according to the company. Raytheon claims the hydraulic suit enables the wearer to easily lift 200 pounds, that's about 90 kilos, several hundred times. Wearing it, the user can also punch through 3 inches of wood.
If you push on the board, like, I'm never gonna be able to break that, but then you wind up and do it and away they go.
Perhaps the biggest problem Raytheon faces is how to power the suits. That's reflected in its development timeframe for the two versions of the exosuit, a tethered version that restricts its user to a certain area and a fully contained untethered model.
We'd expect them to appear in theater probably in about 5 years for the tethered version, and perhaps 3 to 5 years in addition to that for a non-tethered version.
Martin Williams, IDG News Service.